What? Okay, we just came across this camp in the middle of the woods. And as you can see, there's trash everywhere. And the tent's collapsed. There's absolutely no cars around. Hello, the tent. Oh, hell. Hello, the tent. It's a brand new tent. It's torn apart. Travis, bring the big flashlight. Hello, the tent. There's nobody in it. Yeah.
Looks like the tent caught on fire.
Yeah, that's what it did. Look. This one here. Did you hear something?
Chop that down with a hatchet or machete.
But look at the woods.
It's all torn up.
The woods are torn to pieces. What the fuck? Oh hell, there's something in there.
Oh, is that one of those big birds?
The woods are literally torn to pieces, man. Hey, look. Look at the X. Yeah. That's just been done.
This whole thing?
It's just all tore to pieces. Look. Shit.
It wasn't like this last time.
Oh, no.
But then again.
Look at that. It's just torn to pieces. all through here.
It almost looks like a hurricane came through. With all the, as much as it's torn up.
Broken logs, broken trees. Yeah, it was just done. It was done tonight, son.
What?
Yeah, look.
Peed there or something.
Something took a big pee here.
It's definitely cigarette butt too. Look, it's all wet through there too. All through there. This is all done very recent.
Yeah, no, that's what I was looking at. Yeah. Look at their fire.
You see, there's a cooked chicken right there. Something got into the trash all over the place. Guess it's in some trash. I was looking at that little spot right there.
Look at this. I know, everything's just thrown all over the place.
Look at the ground. It's in the water.
Yeah, watch out, because I want to look for tracks.
Yeah, I was going to walk through there, but then I stopped. Because look at that big whiskey bottle.
Yeah, I see it. But look. Yeah, that's what I was wondering. Is that blood? Yeah, there sure is.
I mean, that tent hasn't been here that long.
No, this tent's brand new, man.
If there's anything inside there or not.
Hold on. Lift it up. Right there.
Where?
Right there.
Something not even right there. Right here?
Yeah. Yeah, I thought that was a body for a minute there.
I think it's just the, oh, that's the palm.
Well, what's this right here?
Probably the raccoon.
There's something squishy right here. Right there. I hope it's not a body part. What was that?
Where at?
Right there. Oh, okay. Well, it felt like something squishy. I hope there's not a snake in there.
This is very weird.
Yeah, we're going to have to report this. Know what's gone on. Okay, we came down here to do sounds and to go up into the woods. And we found this camp out here in the middle of nowhere. Look, Travis. All the way up here, that's been broke.
Yeah.
And we found this camp. The woods are just torn to pieces. Got a cross section here, right over there. Charcoal. Ants everywhere. It appears that their fire has been thrown around. There's garbage everywhere. Like something's gone all through their garbage. Toilet paper. Everything. Just strewed everywhere. Tracks everywhere. Can't make heads or tails of the tracks. Something was blowing at us. Looks like there's been a fight with all these tracks. I would say maybe they did all this shit themselves. Oh, wait a minute. We got toes here. I got toes right here. Look. I'm not getting it good, but see it? See what I'm talking about right here?
There were marks at?
Yeah.
There's small footprints, too.
Here's another barefoot.
Yeah, here's a barefoot there too. There's all kinds of barefoot prints here. There's one right there too.
That's a good one. Oh yeah, right here. That's a big one too. Look at that. I don't know if we're getting it with the... Zoom in a little bit. There's bare footprints all over the place. Look, here's more. Here's another one. Hey, well, let's watch our backs. This is getting creepy.
Getting creepy?
Well, how many times have we found destroyed camps out here with all kinds of weird shit going on? Look here. Look at this. Man, it's like somebody's been rolling on the ground, fighting and
running
shit and everything, running all over the place. Oh, hell.
It's all from today.
Yeah, it's all from tonight. Oh, look at these. Oh, hell, I'm not getting it very good. Stupid handy cam. Yeah, it has a shoe. Do I?
This is really weird.
Look at this. See, that's broke, man. That ain't chopped down. That's broke. Man, look at the ants.
Yeah, there's food stuff.
It's, yeah.
Food stuff.
I know.
Over the place.
But look at this. See, this isn't been chopped. This is all broke. Broke from that one right there. There's some more toe prints, big ones.
They run? Something knocked it.
Look at this. And see this, look. Something's tossed that into the...
Yeah, I mean, it makes you wonder what happened.
Well...
I mean, how did their tent catch on fire? Were they... Unless they didn't have any of that stuff in there yet. It was a pretty good fire. These things...
Well, look, this isn't even eaten.
No. There's a drag mark there. I don't know if I guess they dragged.
Well, you know what it looks like? It looks like something has come in here, threw their fire around, threw probably that log right there into the tent, which caught that side on fire, because that side there was probably over here. And this has been thrown into the tent, that one right there. We got slide marks. Got footprints all over the place. Bare footprints all over the place. Doesn't mean that they weren't barefooted when they came out. And we have a tore up forest. Literally torn to pieces. Yeah. Well, see, that's another thing. Is that,
to me, I would say tinder and...
Well, you know what? The big guy uses his moss to cover himself with in mud. See, there's a lot of it around.
We were just out here the other day, and none of this was like this.
No, this is tonight. This is literally tonight.
This is weird. And that's weird.
Yeah, the X.
Because I don't take stock into that kind of stuff. That right there is weird.
Look at that. This is where the screaming was. Remember?
Uh-huh.
Look, look at this. That's literally just broke.
Let me see where it came from. Well, there's a broken piece right there. Look, where my flashlight went.
Yeah, it sure is. That right there?
Where my flashlight's at? I can't tell.
Well, the tree's dead, obviously.
Small thing in there.
I know.
That could have already been there.
Look at this. Okay. See that moss?
Mm.
It's muddy. What the hell?
I think that's one of those birds.
Look, it's torn up all the way through here. Okay, I'm gonna take some photos. This is our daytime investigation. Trying to make heads or tails of what went on here last night. Here's the tent. In the daytime, all the charcoal. This is what's left of the big logs. Actually, see, it's just all pretty much torn up. There's the X and another tree that's been laid up there. That tree's been laid up there. You can see how everything's been knocked down. All the way out through here. All the way down here. This was not like this because I came through here just a few days ago. All of this has been knocked down, thrown around. All the way back here. You can see all this been broken. See this, Travis?
Uh-huh.
It's just all been broken. This reminds me of the night on the Lone Star Trail. You know? The hissy fit seems to have started way back here. Yeah. I don't think that's related though. It's dead. Did you find any tracks? You know, Travis, this isn't a tent.
Wow, it's burnt more, worse than I thought it was.
Yeah, it is a tent.
There's pieces of it over there by the fire, too.
I don't know, won't you kick some dirt over that flame? Y'all are standing right where all the tracks were. What do you smell, Abby? That's why I brought the dogs. Not sure. Well, what I would say is they caught the tent on fire. If it wasn't for the fact that everything was thrown all over Hell's Half Acre and half the forest is knocked down behind it. And that X marker was not there. Because we just came through here. We do a lot of work in here. Yeah, I know it. It's a big one. The wind's covered some of it up. Yeah, that was a track. You see how the wood is just, the woods are just tore apart all the way through out there? Mm-hmm. It's like something had a huge hissy fit. Well, like I said, I would assume that they caught their tent on fire. But however, the woods are tore all to pieces back in here. Like something, I mean, just thrown away, thrown around. The fire was thrown all over the place. There's still tracks, of course. What do you think, Mom?
I really don't know. I mean, there's a lot of garbage everywhere.
Oh well. Yeah, that is a tent. First, I thought it was one of those those shelters. Yeah, screen shelters, but it's not. Yeah, the tracks were better last night. Wind hadn't been blowing on them. All right, until the next time, just another mystery.